Knows what she started when she first presented with her very attractively and photogenically hollow lower face.